There you go. Crown Prosecution Service. Refusing to give me my data protection subject access request for DR71, DR72, DR73, DR74, plus pages 1 to 7 of the case against me. Refusing. They gave me some of it, and they gave me a load of fabricated documents as well. Try to help Stuart Yaxley as well, who was in court, who now apparently isn't in court. Wasn't in court. Robert Ott was at court on 1st April 2014. Not Stuart Yaxley.